गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड इट इज़ मॉड्यूल नंबर 7. इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स आई हैव टोल्ड यू द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स. नाउ वी विल सी द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ नॉन मेटल्स. फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी इज दैट वी विल सी दैट हाउ द नॉन मेटल रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन. सो फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी यू कैन सी द नॉन मेटल्स रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन टू गिव एसिडिक और न्यूट्रल ऑक्साइड्स. वी हैव सीन द मेटल्स रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन टू गिव बेसिक ऑक्साइड बट दीज गिव एसिडिक और न्यूट्रल ऑक्साइड्स. वेन दीज एसिडिक ऑक्साइड्स रिएक्ट विद वाटर दे गिव एसिड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल कार्बन विच इज़ अ नॉन मेटल वेन बर्न्स इन एयर इट रिएक्ट्स विद द ऑक्सीजन ऑफ एयर बिकॉज ऑक्सीजन इज प्रेजेंट इन एयर टू फॉर्म एन एसिडिक ऑक्साइड. And the name of that acidic oxide is carbon dioxide. So reaction is C plus O2 gives CO2, which is acidic oxide. Now we will see that how the non-metals react with water and dilute acids. Non-metals do not react with water and do not react with dilute acids also. So there are no reactions taking place when non-metals react with water or dilute acids. So we can now generate a table of the differences between the chemical properties of metals and non-metals. So here it is. First property is that metals form basic oxides when they react with oxygen and non-metals form acidic oxides or neutral oxides. Metals displace hydrogen from water or steam. But the non-metals, we have seen that they do not react with water. So when they are not reacting with water or steam, so they will not displace hydrogen from water or steam. Third property is that metals displace hydrogen from dilute acids. Because metals are more reactive than hydrogen, they will displace hydrogen. But the non-metals, they are not reacting with dilute acids also. So they will not displace hydrogen from dilute acids also. Now next property is that metals, they form ionic chlorides with chlorine gas. And these ionic chlorides are electrolytes, means they can conduct electricity and they are non-volatile. Okay, but the non-metals, they form covalent chlorides with chlorine and which are non-electrolyte but volatile. And the last property is that metals usually do not combine with hydrogen to form ionic metal hydrides. They are not combining with hydrogen. But the non-metals, they react with hydrogen and they form stable covalent hydrides. So these are the differences between the chemical properties of metals and non-metals. Okay, thank you.